This is the Z Morning Zoo podcast. Z Morning Zoo is online at iTunes and Z104.com. All right, let's get to this week's phone scam.
To ensure proper handling, this call may be recorded.
I like the intro. It's kind of funny.
Could be another Z Morning Zoo
phone scam.
Here we go. Guess who got the phone scam this week? This freaking guy. There's only a couple things you really need to know about wrestling, WWE wrestling.
Okay.
Number one, it kicks ass. And number two, John Cena. John Cena, he's a good-looking guy. He's a former Marine, okay? And now,
even better.
Turned wrestler. That's why I thought you would like him, Trisha.
I am.
Turned wrestler.
Already.
When John Cena comes into the ring, okay. He has his own theme song. And this is the theme song right here.
I like it.
Every time we play this on the Z Morning Zoo, me and Shaggy start jumping around and fighting each
other. That's John Cena's
theme song. All right, so we got an email for Phone Scam Friday, and you can email us too, Nick at Z104.com, Trisha at Z104.com, Shaggy at Z104.com. It says, Dear Z Morning Zoo, I love the show. I was wondering if you guys could phone scam my wife, Marie. By the way, this guy's name is Donnie. Donnie and Marie. Swear to God.
No way.
Can't make it up. Yeah. Swear to God. So I gave him a little bit of crap about that. Anyways, what we got down to, he said, a couple weeks ago, I ordered WWE Wrestling Pay-Per-View Survivor Series.
I like this part.
He said, she came in the room and yelled at me and said, change it. I'm missing my shows. I said, what shows?
No.
She said, Revenge. And Homeland, I guess she watches Homeland.
What kind of wife watches fucking Homeland?
A stupid one. For the next hour about ordering pay-per-view wrestling on our television. I tried to explain to her how kick-ass WWE wrestling is. She didn't get the picture. Maybe a phone scam would help. So we are going to... Well, we did. We called... Donnie's wife, Marie, swear to God. And we tried to sell her on the virtues of WWE wrestling. It didn't exactly work out very well.
You gave it 127%.
I certainly did. Here's this week's phone scam. Okay, check it out.
Oh, I can't even tap it.
I have just one question for you. Are you ready?
Come up a little bit.
Am I ready for
what? Who is this?
Are you ready for this?
I'm sorry, no, there is not any chance of hell that we're ever going to have wrestling in this house again. But thank you, but no. Have a good day.
And goodbye to anyone standing in John Cena's way! When it takes on six men in a steel cage, shoots and ladders match!
I love it! Super glad!
Order now and save $10 with a low price of just $49.99!
Absolutely tear you to pieces. Do you understand me?
This is the best one.
Okay, good morning. Hi, I'm just calling this morning to ask if you're a supporter of the United States military.
He was
oh my god, I apologize. We've been getting called all morning. I apologize, and yes.
Fantastic.
Yes, I am.
Great. Are you a supporter of the Marine Corps?
Yes, absolutely.
Good.
Absolutely.
Great, because a former decorated member of the United States Marine Corps needs your support.
And his name is John Cena. He's gonna get the ring and put boots to asses. This
are
weekend.
You kidding me right now?
I'm about to lose my shit. Hola.
Or I'm about to call the police.
Hello. You have a collect call from
John Cena.
Will you accept the charges?
Oh,
f***
your mother.
Oh, my God.
Listen, stop calling. Is listening not your strong suit? I was gonna go to jail, and I was, oh, it was bad.